You want to tell me what was going through your head back there? Well, I hope you're happy. Aren't you the one who can talk anyone into anything?
You know, I never wanted any of this to happen. To any of us.
What is this anyway?
You know I don't drink it black.
Yeah, I just thought you would have changed your mind by now.
Look, Joy, you know what happened back there. I did what I had to do.
What did you mean by that?
I mean, given the circumstances...
No. What did you mean by any of us? There's just the two of us. Right, Tom? So that's what this is about? You want me to hide both you and that?
Look, Tom just wanted to help this.
Come on, Joy. I mean, we grew up together.
That doesn't make us family. And besides, it's not like you've been around these past couple years.
He hasn't been around because of me. I got in with the wrong people, and now I'm trying.
Joy, if you want to turn us in, then turn us in. But I'm asking you to help me. To help us. I know I haven't done right by you. Especially after Dad...
Your dad. Not mine.
It would only be for a night. We just need a place to stay is all. Please.
Joy. Joy, come on, please.
Please. I'm gonna do you a favor. Just one. And I swear to God, if you mess this up, I'm gonna hand you right on over into their hands. Do you got it?
I got it.
Tell me you got it.
I got it.